Bedtime Stories made for you by Diggy and George. Knowing which side the bread is buttered. By the time Denzel the donkey had grown into an old donkey, he was wiser than he had been when he was young. Every day, his master, the farmer, heaped heavy loads on his back, and he was glad when night fell. Then, he could enjoy his supper before a good night's sleep. One day, when he was staggering under a heavier load than usual, the farmer came racing out. "Run for it," he said. "There are soldiers coming over the hill. They are going to capture the farm." Denzel thought for a moment. "If they do," he asked, "do you think they'll make me carry heavier loads than this one?" The farmer didn't really know what Denzel was talking about, but he said, "I shouldn't think so." "Right," answered Denzel. "Then I shall stay here." Things couldn't be any worse. Whoever was running the farm.